When a torch is shaken, the flame is extinguished because the burning wax gas is blown away. Why does the fire go out when a large rock falls? That's because flames don't touch oxygen. Why does pouring water on a campfire extinguish the flame? This is because water lowers the temperature below the ignition point.